Mrs. Brown. Don't got a thing. Put it on. Whoa.
Deodorant.
Get out!
What is that?
Out!
You have a mustache.
Out!
Sorry! Sir?
Ray, what did you walk in on me?
You have a mustache.
What's the matter with you? You don't even knock?
You have a mustache.
What are you gonna barge in on me?
I forgot the deodorant. You have a mustache.
It's not a mustache. It's a little peach fuzz.
Well, how long? How long have you?
What? What? How long have I what, Ray?
Been sporting that.
For as long as you've known me, and for as long as you've known me, I've bleached it, and it's not a mustache.
Let me look at it.
Would you stop? Don't examine me. You should be apologizing to me.
I'm sorry. Nature can be cruel.
You just don't walk in on somebody. You weren't even supposed to be here anymore.
Hey, you walk in on me all the time.
Because you don't close the door.
It's because I have nothing to hide.
Trust me, you do. You know, the bathroom was the last place I had any privacy, and now that's gone.
I could build you a treehouse.
I never get to be alone, never. You are with me or the kids are with me, and when the kids are gone, I'm still not alone because your parents walk in here all the time. I mean, you get to leave, you know? You go to work and you're alone in your car, in the office, and I just need some time to my... What are you smiling about?
I'm just picturing you tying a young girl to the railroad track.
I don't have a mustache!
All right. Come on. You want some time alone? That'll stop the yelling?
Yes, Ray.
All right. Let's do it. What do we do?
You could go take the kids and do something.
The kids? That's more yelling.
Yes, Ray. That's how I get to be alone. You could take them to the park for an afternoon once in a while.
A whole afternoon?
All right, Ray, take them over to your mother's and she can babysit all of you.
All right. We'll do it. We'll do it tomorrow, okay? But you gotta promise to keep up the maintenance on the old soup strainer. Come on! That's it. That's all I got. Except Groucho. Something about Groucho. Come on. Look at the bright side. The mustache will distract me from the cellulite. Hey, Ma.
Hi, dear. Hello, darling.
Can the kids watch a video over here?
Oh, certainly. Why, your VCR is not working?
No, it's working. I just thought we could come over here and, you know, hang.
Oh, how wonderful. Go on, darling. Okay, come on. Go watch your videos. Frank, the kids are here. Buckle your pants. Where's Debra?
Nowhere. She's home.
Oh?
Yeah, she just wanted some time to herself.
Time to herself?
Yeah, you got pudding snacks?
What does that mean, time to herself?
She just wants time to, I don't know, be alone, relax.
Be alone? Without you?
Without everybody.
I don't like this.
What the hell is wrong with those kids? They're always sticky.
Debra wants time away from Raymond.
It's an afternoon, Ma. It's no big deal.
Oh, but it is. Raymond, dear, a marriage is about being together, about closeness.
She's right.
What?
It is about closeness. About how much closeness you can take. About how close you can get to killing her before you kill yourself.